glue. We're printing one of these filament holders. It's going to hold the filament on top of this A8 3D printer. Here's one that's already printed. It's got a little screw back there. It's going to take a long time to print this, but I think this print has just looks really neat. Oh, also Ricky added that button for when you change the filament color. So the stand will hold this up right here.